Where did the king and queen sit in a Renaissance theater?